Here, stand right in the shadow of the tree. Hold up one newsletter. You're on, so
they needed some muscle to get that stone in. Where were you? They needed some muscle, yeah.
When did you put that in?
Yesterday, against their will.
We thank you for the privilege of being able to gather week after week in your house to worship you.
We thank you for the people who made this cornerstone, the work, sacrifice, and dedication it took for them to build this church and enrich our lives. We are grateful for their vision. We share their love for you. We live the same good news.
We pray for those people yet unborn who will gather here 100 years from now to open the cornerstone again. Our prayer for them is that this nation may continue to live in peace so that they may worship in this same building. Claiming you as their God and Redeemer, may they be blessed by the good news of hope, faith, and love.
Let the cornerstone that we lay today remind us that Jesus is the cornerstone of our lives. Strengthen our faith, deepen our love, bless our fellowship as a congregation, so that empowered by your Holy Spirit, we may support each other in times of pain and celebrate with each other in times of joy. Then call us as your loving church into the world to be a compassionate people. Amen.
May we now have a reading of the contents of the cornerstone. The good news for modern man. An old hymnal taken from the 1886 cornerstone. The 150th anniversary history and a daily item article dated from September 27, 1966. The 170th anniversary history, a daily item article dated November 23, 1986. Our Heritage Day program, the bookmark and the napkin that were used at that program, Kennedy half dollars and Centennial 25 cents with a note to be given to Cootie's heirs, a penny, a nickel, and a dime of current currency. Front page from the daily item from September the 18th of this year. The front page of the Middleburg Post from the week before we had our rededication of our building. Information of where to go in 2086 for preparing the next cornerstone box. Commemorate all of this to our church and to the Lord of God. We relay this cornerstone with gratitude for those who have worshipped in this building in the past, and with hope for those who will worship here in the future. Amen.
Amen.
Let us process into the church to begin our worship service.